Hello everyone and welcome back for the episode of Alien Isolation. I'm gonna continue with our mission right now. Why is everything locked? Like, everything is locked right now. I can't do anything. Can I go through here now? Nope. More people have died in here. You're becoming hysterical. Okay, this is where we are now. Finally. You like to be dead. What's all that white stuff? Is that his blood or something? Okay, whatever. Shall be taking the transit now. Very unfortunate. I'm becoming more historical. This car has adaptable silence and tension power. We are extremely sorry for the current disruption in services. If you're spotted, run, hide, and break sight alive. Okay.
Station serving the San Cristobal medical facility at Seeks and Synthetics.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
True. Oh, it's supposed to be going the other way. Take the elevator to single synthetics. Same place when we went. Oh my gosh. So Samuel is a synthetic? I was so stupid to not notice that. Okay. Oh, this is not the one. This is the medical center. Right here, right? No, wrong way. Dang it. I took the wrong way. How lovely. No, I don't want to be here. Can't go here. I have a lot of stuff with me, huh? All right. Okay, we're here.
Firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a
look at this guy. He died in a freaking horrible way.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
At least we have someone talking to us. Passcode. Is there a passcode I can use? Gotta meet next to this dead guy over here. Oh, gluffly. Elevators. I'm scared of heights, so I should not even look down. Okay, we made it. Alive. Oh dang. Holy. Gosh. Wow. Unexpected, but cool. Oh well. Well, supposed to climb from here. Right? Down we go on the hole. There's something here. A bottle of whiskey. Oh gosh. A synthetic plan. You're dead? This one is not dead.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
This guy has spasms. Save the game, save the game. Oh gosh. He like froze. Let's turn this little baby up. Down we go again. I'm gonna put one in here. Just in case. In case if I run into those things, I could just run back to this room.
Biocontainment has a level.
Oh, frick.
We hope you'll join us for the journey. What are you doing?
Then you can sneak behind me? Not so fast. You don't ever do that to me. But wait, there's more. Gotta put those bullets. I should be doing that while we're at it. Sebastopol link.
This is Seeks and Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunched for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technician to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
The door appears below. I can't get near it.
Oh well. Way to go.
Open the tower transit for me.
Oh, it's Samuels.
Right, then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
I air containment has a level odor. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Oh! What? Oh my god. This guy's such a cool guy, I think. But I don't know if he's against us or what, because he just obliterated that guy. Oh well. There must be a switch or something. Are you serious? I'm maxed out? Uh-huh. Haha. I just obliterated that guy. Oh shoot. That's what I had to do. Oh gosh, I need a key card. Door seems locked, so... Now what? How to kill myself because I just effed up. Gotta do everything again. Not a big problem. So what? Ah. He knows where I am. So you gotta use a shotgun too. Gotta detect some movements. Done. Yes. Okay, is there anything cool in here except for a locker? Oh, this is all they have? Went the wrong way. Oh, here we go again.
Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Bio containment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Oh well. Guys, I would like to end this video right now. I want to thank you for watching and see you in the next episode.